regroup now and a goal kick. He screened the ball well there. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
There's some potential in this move.
Shaw. Now Robert. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. To score! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Now, this looks promising. Away by the goalkeeper from the cross, put into the middle. It's not really away, poor clearance, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's not a cross that's caused the defense any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. And here comes Robin. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Incisive pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, they're in a good position here. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Nice bit of interplay between these two. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lindgren.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
And that's going to be a goal kick.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Torres. Here's Chung. Lala. It's out, it'll be a throw. Oh. Nice return pass.
He's coming forward with some danger.
He's aimed for the far post here. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Restarting at 2-0. Shaw. Spotted that well and intercepted. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Crisp defending there. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Bong gets his cross in. Here's Chung. Lala. Well, this could be a chance. Just to keep it to beat. A real miscue here.
That's gone out for a goal kick.
Oh.
Here's a chance to attack.
It's a neat pass. That's even better play to stop the chance. Bong. stop the game for the free kick. Here's Chung. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
They've scored! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even 2 goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
So we've reached... You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Oh. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Bong. Here's Sang. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. Well, they are winning the match, of course. Hale. Now, can he take them on?
Shot up!
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going. To not lose heart, and he's not done that.
And it's with Robin. This could lead to a chance. Well, could be a booking here. He's refused to be... Here's a chance! It's given them just a half a chance. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Sang. Lala. They could, with good vision.
In on the goalkeeper.
And that will be a corner. It's short the corner this time. Looking for teammates in the middle. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Oh, nicely done.
And here's the shot. And the offside is given. Bong. Good vision.
He's in.
Lala. Brilliant, the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Played forward, a bit of... Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret...
Space to try and hit it now.
What a lovely deft finish that was. Well, they've gone further behind. I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Oh. Coming on strong. And looking to play their way through now. Promising build. Free kick.
Sammy. Oh.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Sammy.
He's got his shot off now.
And they managed to score here.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a...
Guiding the pass through.
Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
Hale. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Wanit has to clear it.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
And a crack!
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
He's coming forward with some danger. And he scores! He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump, and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball. Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
And there's the interception.
Lala. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Opportunity here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And now the shot!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
That's safely away. To Kim. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Sure.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
That's good movement forward here.
Lala.
Shoots!
He's blocked that well.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. A chance to break away now on the counter. There is the final whistle.